If your dog attacked another dog unprovoked, break the fight up quickly, offer to pay for all damages, discuss the situation with the other dog owner, and start rehabilitating your own dog in addition to muzzling them, just for safety. While it's a scary event to witness a dog fight, it often feels even worse when it's your own dog that attacked another dog. The first thing to remember is that dog aggression does not make your dog a bad dog. Rather, aggression is a combination of genetics, upbringing, and environment. Unprovoked aggression is scary to witness in dogs, but oftentimes there has been sudden signs prior to the attack. Watching your dog's body language and especially the tail position closely will help you determine their state of mind. Now, as responsible owners, it's our job to be physically and mentally prepared for these situations and at least try our best to keep our dog and everyone else's safe.